Hey, you two, it's your boy Domination. I'm back. I get it again. The only place, only place gonna get it. It's right back at the basic. Chuck of the dudes inside, we do it. Takes a baby man down, battle back. You know what it is. Real men rise up, fake women rise down. Real men rise up, fake women rise down. That's why I try to get it. The only place you're going to get right back on the base. Chuck a deuce, how we do a text, baby. Man, I Dallas back. You know what it is. Keep it updated with y'all, and y'all keep it updated with me. All right? All right. Chuck a deuce, that's how we do a text, baby. All right? All right. And I want to talk about, you know what's so sexy about women, man? I love women when they have real sense of personality. That's real sense. I don't like a woman who have no ability of personality. I don't like that. When I'm talking about natural hair, I love women wearing natural hair. I just do. I just think it sexually appeal to me when a woman wear natural hair. I don't like no weaves. I don't like no damn wigs. I just don't like it. It's a turn off to me. It's just a turn off. I like other race of women wear natural hair. I love sisters wear natural hair. I love white women wear natural hair. Asian women wear natural hair. Latino wear natural hair. I do not like fake hair. I don't support fuck fake hair. Because that hair product really destroyed women. It really did, because I understand they trying to find this where or belonging, but you belong yourself, man. Quit trying to be fake. Quit trying to spec what they spec you, what they want you to be, because I do not like that, because you're trying to be something you're not. I don't like them fake eyelashes, them fake eyebrows, them long nails. It's a turn off. I don't like it. That's no appealing for a wife material, because why I want to be with a woman like that, unless you're a hoe out of the holster, that's what you is. Because but I can say any woman, and I know what other sisters gonna say. Well, other race women do it too. Okay, that's true. Other race women do it too. I don't like when they do it. I don't like sisters doing it, because that they need to get rid of them hair and product industry. That's really kill women, especially their beauty standard and their own standard of their own beauty. And women need to tell themselves they're beautiful every single day. They really do. But see, most men like. They like a fake person. They just do. I don't know why, because they fake themselves. They like it like that. To me, I'm not going to be fake. I'm going to stay real. I'm going to keep it 100 authentic of real. And a real to the real, the holy deal. I'm not going to do that. I'm not. Fuck all that fake hair. That fake hair products, because it, man, you should have seen it. I seen 15 cars and maybe 20 or maybe more just buying a damn hair product. Ain't none of them damn women ain't got no damn man. None of them. You might get one woman who have a man, who have a boyfriend or a husband, who natural ability true to be a true for herself. And not just what goes on, what the society got to tell her. But see, that really destroyed women, especially when they look at body parts, body image, because men do care about that. I ain't going to lie. Men do care about that, how big her booty is, how big her ass is, and I mean, how big her booty is, and how big her breast is, and all that stuff. And that, how much has she got a long hair, short hair? It doesn't matter. Have no hair at all. It doesn't matter. As long as you have some real natural hair. I don't like that fake hair. That's just one thing about me. I never like that. I will never go out with a chick who wear a fake hair. I wouldn't, because it's just not appealing to me. I don't even like my sisters doing it. Because they put a risk of their put a lot of risk of their negative behavior, because you know why would you try to be someone else, and you belong of yourself. You ain't got no else of what else other everybody else belong. You belong yourself, because this is what I'm with. You don't see women being true to themselves anymore. Because they let these other men and other women tell them that, oh, you got to be somebody else. That's being fake. That's the new name of the game, being fake. be you know, fake it till you make it. That's what most men, most women do it nowadays. For all you faking, you making men and women, fuck you. Because I don't support those kind of folks. Because they miserable, they lonely, they angry, they sad, and then they want somebody. Most men, most women, I don't feel sorry for. Quite a few men, quite a few women, I do feel sorry for, because they try and struggle to being they self. They watching too many damn media coverage to respect themselves what they really are. I'm not going to be fake. I'm going to stay real. I don't fuck with fake people. All you fake people, y'all could get some ass kissing, because that's what y'all do. All y'all flame yo faggots. Fuck y'all, because I can't stand fake people. I mess with the real people. I cool with the real people. Hang with the real people. People like myself, who gonna stay real to the feet up, to the knee up. I'm telling you, you gotta be real for who you are. But I just love how sexy a woman having natural hair. It do, man. I remember one time, long time ago, there was this girl I know, even though I don't talk to her no more. But man, she would wear a natural hair. She was so beautiful with that, man. God, it would turn me on when I saw that. She was a sister. But I wish more sisters would do that, because no, they let these Asian hair product and all these other folks fucking them up. And they're gonna keep fucking up, but they can't even pay their rent or their dues on time, and kids on hungry. Putting on goddamn noodles on the damn microwave. Fuck you having noodles. But see, that's the goddamn fellas' fault why women can't cook. Because they criticize their cooking and all this kind of stuff. And there's no other way these ancient women, these sapphire sisters, and these damn nannies can compete with these women. The only thing who competes with the other race of women, them damn Nubian sisters. Nubian sisters, I love y'all. This video for y'all. But all these other women, man, fuck them, man. Trying to be fake, man. And not just Nubian sisters, but any sister of color is beautiful for wearing natural hair. Women, if you wear natural hair, stand up for yourself and show the world of your beauty. Fuck all that fake hair. Fuck all that dyeing your hair. Fuck all that. Fuck wearing a perm. And I need to start wearing perm now on, because that wearing perm is just gonna wear yourself out of there. Because we're trying to be somebody else, but we can't really be ourselves who we are. We let this demonic system tell us that we gotta be someone else instead of being ourselves. And I think sisters and white women, other race of women, need to do that. But most women from sisters and white women, they want to be like someone else. They is. You got white girls going through some struggle right now. Going on tanning, stay thinner, because white guys ain't gonna fuck with no damn obesity girl who just being fat all the time. They'll criticize, and then they've been brainwashed and think that brothers like over obesity. The only one who like BC women, the divided educated Negroes. They the only types who like obesity white woman. And these highly educated brothers, I'm not. But hey, it's not my business. It's whatever you love is love. You love for that person. You know how that person treat you. You treat them. That's what I believe. But one thing we need to start looking at ourselves and tell us, even with fat or skinny, tall, short, whatever, we got to tell ourselves we're beautiful. Women, I want you to do the same thing. And this is for the fellas. Even though, fellas, why we gotta look like we gotta make like we gonna make like a lot of $1 million, but these other race of men don't have problems getting women. But black men gotta look 10 times harder or even more to make it look like, even though he don't have no money, but he gotta make it look like he does. And sisters, the same thing. Sisters, there is no way they compete with these other women. That's impossible. Only ones who do it is the Nubian. But the ancient mama, them sapphire, them nannies, hell no. So just like the only way who going to compete with these other race of men is the well established brothers. Those brothers, man, that's not cooning buffooning. Same thing, sisters, that's not cooning buffooning too. I respect real brothers and sisters that's doing that, and other race of men and women. But I just wish that women would find more appeal about themselves wearing a natural hair. Fuck that fake hair, man. Fuck that shit. I hate my own niece wearing that. My own niece. I don't see other races of women wear fake hair. I don't. They claim they do. Maybe I'm wrong. They probably have. But the only ones I see is sisters wearing this. And y'all just don't know what that girl from Parker's, Kim. Look what happened to her. They said her natural wearing weave, she almost went blind. She almost went blind. And she could have really spoke out the hair product industry. No. What they're going to do is she playing North Korea and all these other folks hand the pocketbooks. They would assassinate her character. That's probably why she didn't spoke out on this. But they need to stop these folks' hair product because it's killing the sisters. It's really killing them. I don't see other race of women. They don't have problem getting men. But why is black women or the only race of women have problem getting men? Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Sisters, tell me what you think of this video. Sisters, y'all need to start wearing y'all natural hair. Fuck what these other guys think. Fuck what these other race of women think. And your own thing. It's about what you feel and how you feel in your heart and what you does in this life. Don't let somebody tell you where you belong. You belong for yourself. Fuck all being fake. It's time. All staying real. We're gonna stay. We bring it back to the real. All that fake. All the fake folks step the fuck back. Cause I'm telling, natural hair is taking over. And I wish a lot of sisters would do that, and other race of women as well. Fuck that dying hair. Fuck all the wearing that weave. Fuck it on the wear that wig. Fuck all that. Wear your natural hair wherever God made you. Cause God made you who you is and who you are, and stay beautiful. Fuck everybody else, and the rest is history. All right. And it's your boy Domination, and this is Back of the Basin. Chunking the deuces, how we do it, Texas, baby. Until next time, all right? Peace.